President Obama is in Hawaii tonight, finally beginning his Christmas vacation a week late. KITV4's Dick Allgaier was at Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam as the president landed and reports some service members got to meet the commander-in-chief. Handshakes, autographs, and for one woman, the photo of a lifetime.
Air Force One made a graceful landing under the setting sun this evening. The president's arrival was delayed nearly a week because of a political impasse in Washington over an extension of the payroll tax cut. The bill to extend the tax cut was passed this morning. The president signed it 5 minutes later and headed to Hawaii for his vacation. He came off of Air Force One alone. Michelle Obama and their two daughters have been here since December 17th. The president was met by Lieutenant Governor Brian Schatz, Honolulu Mayor Peter Carlisle, and Admiral Robert Willard. Then the president bypassed his motorcade and headed over to meet some members of the armed forces. Those in the crowd said it was a pleasant surprise.
We had no idea. They told us maybe if he goes off the beaten path, you'll get a handshake, but just be prepared to just cheer him on.
The president took his time shaking hands, chatting, signing autographs, and posing for pictures. One service member got a prize photo with Obama.
My heart is still racing. It has been pounding ever since I saw this airplane land. And so I did my very best to stay calm. I think he even saw how nervous I was. He put his hand on my shoulder and he just started giggling like, calm down, okay? And he let me take a picture and it was absolutely amazing.
The president and his family are expected to stay in Hawaii until early January. Reporting from Hickam Air Force Base, Dick Allgaier, KITV 4 News.
Well, President Obama went to their Kailua home long enough just to change, and then they went out to dinner at Morimoto's in Waikiki.